different colors, which is very positive. Yeah, different colors for like the rest of my stuff. Yeah, we're focusing on the models. Yeah, then I get it on the track. Then I can make that. Congratulations. And then, like I said, I've been moving on the Houston. I was just going to come on and then I moved back to Houston. So, you know, I really went back to Houston. I really am because of the transportation. It's more of a demand than the demand. And for some people, with the comment thing, I'm not gonna respond to the comments that are like really old, but that's because seriously, I just noticed them when I was responding to somebody else who responded to the video. And yeah, I don't be seeing anything in the comments. I did videos before, but since we were moving, I picked up all my cameras and stuff, and I couldn't get rid of my phone, but the phone that I had, I'm having a service on it, and that phone, it didn't have a camera front. It's like a really old Nokia phone. I have a new phone. Yeah, I still have some old phones. My new phone is, it's an iPhone, it's broken. As you can see, it's broken. Both sides of the screen, the front is cracked and the back is cracked. So that's not important. I think I like the color of the world a little better. I still have my bags in, but I took in most of them, so when I decide to take them out, I don't know when they're supposed to take out. Yeah. All of this is the hair, and then I took it up. Yeah, half of it is up. You guys should have seen it before. I think I liked it before, but this way is prettier. I like it like this, but not as much as I did when I first took the hair out. It was like still kinky, and she had just a little bit of kind of metal at the bottom. It wasn't messy. It was just like, it's daughter and a lady. Thank you.